Imaginary Radio Station.
I sense the pulse beat was fashion. And it was fashion that to me was manifesting the zeitgeist of the time.
Who would like to give me a definition of what music is? Any music, what do you think? Music, what do they think that music is in general? What do they think? Anybody? Nobody? Okay, let's go to the text. And we turn to page 4, and we read that music is sound in melodic or harmonic combinations, whether produced by voice or instrument. Now, questions? Anybody at all? No? All righty. Now, I just want you all to relax, have a little fun. You know, we're not here to impress each other. Okay. All right, let's get ready. Everyone, come on. You ready? Okay, here we go.
Good afternoon. This is Virgil Abloh, and you're now tuned into Imaginary Radio. It's an honor and a pleasure to join the worldwide family of musicians and DJs and presenters on this radio station. Many thanks to Giles Peterson for the invitation to sort of spread the side of my musical brain that resides in my heart and mind, and never had a space for, really. So it's a joy to be able to spread the music that makes me tick and talk about it and interview friends and sort of build on that train of thought here. So the sound is Imaginary Radio. Let's keep it locked and keep it rolling. That first track right there, Rob Swift, Divine Music, rolling into Patrick Belega and Jasmine Romero with a track called Green Eye. Had a pleasure working with Patrick on the last Louis Vuitton show. An amazing musician and ultra creative. A part of the Move by Motion crew, Josh Johnson, Asthma from Nguzu Nguzu, Candace Williams, Wu-Sang, and a number of creators that are ebbing and flowing out of that unit. But yeah, great track, great album.
You are listening to the Imaginary Radio Station, care of Virgil Abloh. imaginary radio station on Worldwide FM. Thank you.
last one is super inspirational to me. One of my top jazz songs ever, McCoy Turner, Contemplation. The way the track develops and moves is instant meditation. So yeah, you're now in tune to Imaginary Radio. There is Bill Evans, Lullaby for Helene, exquisite track, rolling into Antonio Adolfo, Footprints. You're now tuned to Imaginary Radio.
Da da da.
Imaginary
radio station.
Thank you.
Imaginary Radio Station on Worldwide FM.
a string there, played a couple joints. Donald McNally, The Crossing, you know, last year's standouts, Tom Misch, Yusef Days, Storm Before the Calm, and rounded out with Dougie Stew, Henny. Yeah, keep it locked. You're now in tune to Imaginary Radio.
Take our time getting this one started. Everybody's so bopping, so bopping, so
the sun and call the spirits and make them run. How you think I lasted this long?
Pleasure to be here. 2021, music still healing, keeping us going in the wake of the craziest years of recent times. But hey, the dance floor is coming soon. We can feel it. All this DJing from the studio sort of prep us for the summer ahead. So yeah, let's keep it rocking. Imaginary Radio on Worldwide FM. This is Virgil Abloh on Imaginary Radio, care of Worldwide FM.
And they don't really fuck with you, let me tell you the truth. Went on the drill, my homie, and that nigga ain't even shoot steady. Acting gangster, they ain't even you. Set up bad bitches, they ain't even. I won't tell a soul, I be keeping mute. I be shooting shit, and he don't even. I was out the window, he was out the roof. I was on the block, you was out the loop. I was in the Ford, he was in the Taurus. I was in the zoo shooting shit. Talk about bodies, I got a few. 4 plus 3, 3 plus 2. I'm King Von, nigga. Ooh, we gon' buy them all when they free. Never been stingy, you can get it too. My Glock is never jamming, aiming, then I shoot. I be missing granny, probably pop a Zanny. Give a bitch a hug and a juice. Used to take a back, now I'm through. Ain't shaking hands, nigga, we ain't. We done call more bodies than the common flu. Slash him at his crib and put him on a. Niggas can't walk a mile in my shoes. Niggas can't do the shit that I do. Niggas can't shoot the guns that I. Niggas ain't built like that, and that's cool. Niggas want killing shit in high school. I was keeping quiet, I was being. I don't give a fuck, nigga, fucked up. Even if it rain, bitch, you coming through. If I tell you I love you, I mean it. Why they got killed? I seen that. All right, that still can't believe it. Shit turned me to a demon. Plus, that's me ain't seen none. Better about it like a week. Me and T-Roy was scheming. Now I'm trying to promote. If I tell you I love you, I mean it. Why they got killed? I seen that. I was right there. I still can't believe it. Yo. Turn me to a demon. Police that's me ain't seen none. Better about it like a reed. Me and T-Roy was scheming. I'm trying to promote T-Roy.
Yo,
DXVL, you.
They look at my gums, they're checking me out.
Nice.
Sloppy toppy getting messy, I told her you might have to bring me a towel. At the show I go wild, sweet chin music to your mouth. I'm working at it all day, trying to make my mommy proud. Whoa, niggas know I'm from the south. They look at my gums, they're checking me out. Sloppy toppy getting messy, I told her you might have to bring me a towel. At the show I go wild, sweet chin music to your mouth. I'm working at it all day, man, I'm trying to make my mommy proud. Niggas know I'm from the south. Second man, you got a flare, like, whoa, look at them stare. I'm fucking her, pulling her hair, I'm making a beat, I'm feeling so blessed. Give me a shout on the beat, I rip it up, I do not care. She giving me head in the whip, reclining the seat, I pull back the chair. Whoa, who the fuck are these neeks? What the fuck are they talking?
Why are they
I'm feeling the smoke, I talk then I choke, then float like a boat. My mind moving slow, but I'm moving fast, like I'm in a car. Painting these pictures like Mona Lisa, I go very hard, up in the paint. You understand that I'm not a saint.
No way.
I don't play, man, I don't play no games. Man, I just here to spray like a Uzi. Quickly, then go in my jacuzzi. Them man, them move bookie. Me and them guys don't mix like oil and water. On the wing like Kyle Walker. That girl preying me like a stalker. Whoa. In the clouds too. Always fucking on your boot, I stick and I move. Always banging on the tune, I never wake up in the mix. I like how she fit, never chatting to them pricks. Them niggas smelly like shit. I'm cruising the whip, but my nigga crashed it. Fuck sake, oh shit, whoa.
I introduce you to Buried me alone in the dark. I put my faith in my art. She shot me straight in the heart. Bitch better stop playing games with my heart. Buried me alone in the dark. I put my faith in my art. She shot me straight in the heart. Bitch better stop playing games with my heart. Run it up. Counting money till the sun is up. Fuck it up. Counting money till the sun is up. Rockin' Rick Owens, on top of Rick Owens. These niggas are not even knowin'. I hustle, I gotta be Nolan. I just be needin' this dough, man. I got a crib with the dough, man. Sippin' on lean like I'm Doughburger. Most know, none heard of. Introduce all these niggas to kill. Introduce you to Malin and Getz. I pour a deuce in my intro. Running low on high tech. They was in love with me then. Hate all you want on me now. Freaky bitch, run the 12 round, dick her down and I'm kicking her out. Rockin' shit straight from the owner. I need weed to put me in a coma. Need a Topanga to bonga. Tuscan leather, my aroma. Rockin' shit straight from the owner. I need weed to put me in a coma. Need a Topanga to bonga. Tuscan leather, my aroma. Buried me alone in the dark. I put my faith in my art. She shot me straight in the heart. Bitch better stop playing games with my heart. Buried me alone in the dark. I put my faith in my art. She shot me straight in the heart. Bitch better stop playing games with my heart. Run it up. Counting money till the sun is up. Fuck it up. Counting money till the sun is up. I'm so in love with myself. I'm so in love with myself. My happiness means more than anything else. Young Lord, Red Force Ones. My Uzi away like a ton. Smoke to the face till the numb of my lungs. Bigger bitch keeping my cucumber cumbersome.
Neighbors shelling through the walls. Listen close, I hear it all. You ain't have a job in so long. You know we gotta pay these bills.
So yeah, you know, one of my favorite rappers, on Earth for the longest time, like, really important figure in this intersection of rap and culture, fashion, and things of good taste. Asad, he put out like a classic SoundCloud tape called White Lighter. I recommend everyone going deep in his catalog. But yeah, can rap over everything in an artful manner. If you dig through, you'll find this track playing games. Orion's Son, Hold Space for Knee, a live edit. I was just scrolling through Instagram, came across her page and saw that it was like a deep canon of dope music. If I'm right, it was like hailing out of the East Coast, maybe Philly, something like that. But yeah, you're listening to Imaginary Radio, Volume 1.
Disagree, don't ever silence my cheat. They want a ransom, but if you make it yourself, the beat is free. So I've been out here for days. Don't think I can come home unless I change my ways. I'm sailing lost at sea, but it's been okay. Lighthouse, I know they looking for me. I know they looking for me. Yeah. Sailing across the Atlantic just to gain new perspective. I go where the wind go. Hope you learn all your lessons. Plastic bag like a tumbleweed, aquatic depression. I guess they finally found me. I hear the rescue procession and go.
I hear the waves crashing. Oh, help is on the way. Help is on the way. Hey, I hear the waves crashing. Oh, help is on the way. Help is on the way. Yeah.
I want to thank y'all for joining us tonight. Give it up for Omar Sat. They sound so beautiful, don't you agree? My name's Orion Sun. Thank you.
Wild, Feed me bass. We'll be right back.
track listing up on the Instagram somewhere. You're listening to Imaginary Radio, recorded live in Paris. 2021, we're in it. Let's get it.
I can't stop.
But she, no, she will experience lifelessness for the first time because he had a bad day. A quarter to me, a fellow racist cop friend to please ask about his day at work. He'll say, another day doing what's right. To him, justice is controversial, so he warns them of the news and tells them what happened through his eyes that night. A man can only be this comfortable speaking of murder when he precisely knew their names will remain unheard of. Stop looking for validation and seek more routes to build our people's outlook on our current situation. They can't survive without us. Yet they continue to kill people that look like me and you because they think our lives are worthless. You are worthless, and the price tag placed on my life will be worthless when it comes to Judgment Day, and they gotta compare the crimes of the heart that were worthless. Maybe they think it hurts less. Killing a black man. Maybe they think less tears will shed finding out a little black boy or girl will never run on the playground again. Maybe they think it's less than ideal, but not too surreal, and she never gets to hold her kids again. I'm sick of this. Society keeps labeling murder as police brutality in the media. Every social platform I can think of, seeing my people killed, so my eyes keep bleeding. Ears won't stop ringing. I'm hearing the cries of the people they didn't get the chance to be. Our murders are swept up in a swift of philanthropy. Donating money to the projects, I guess that makes a man to be. A man to be seen in the eye of the public as a savior. Only from a distance gripping the necks of the people who lay unwavered, his spirit will be immortal. But the man who took his life speaks murder, and his wife looks at the hashtag, acting as if she's never heard of these incidents. If you simply question the morality of it, that's not enough to me. You're a part of the problem for not wanting to speak. So don't be uncomfortable when you've seen us bleed and did nothing to heed our pain. Another soul ripped away. Another mind full of words they'll never get to say because their life was stripped and turned into the ashes that peacefully sway within the tide on the docks of America's Bay. On the stretcher, yet the limbs of a body that once was seem to shrink up. No more life flowing through them, and the family can't think of a reason beneath the tree sign and hate behind his murder. They wish they could say this was a concept they'd never heard of, but daily we unwillingly become martyrs unheard of. They say, why do they hate us like this? Why do they hate us like this? Maybe because our black skin brings gems to the earth, countless gifts. The first to inhabit it, but treat it as if we don't belong in it. Too tight. Their grip is too tight, but my people keep fighting. Too tight. Their grip is tight, but my people will survive this and thrive in a way that demands ignorance to stop being labeled as bliss. We don't need your validation. Watch us climb our way to the top of our own nation.
Westbound Tower, Empire 10-4.
Westbound Tower, Empire 10-4.
Okay, Westbound Tower, Empire
10-4.
Hey, what? I'm going to call for you. I'm going to
call for you.
in that sort of pandemic slump. After listening to The Roots, You Got Me regular version, and admittedly been on like a jungle drum and bass binge, and when Questlove's drums come in, I was like, that would make for a perfect like remix or something. There has to be one. And just hopped on Discogs, and of course it had been done, vinyl thing. Got that, and then yeah, you know, rest in peace Dilla. So yeah, that's it, volume one. Thanks for tuning in. Thanks to Giles Peterson and the worldwide family for giving me this platform, and I'm excited. These are monthly installments inside my brain and music for you to design to. This is Imaginary Radio. Take care. Part two on the way.
This is a Watercolor Jazz Hours publication.